What makes the British Grand Prix so special?
British Grand Prix is the most special Grand Prix of the lot for one single reason. It's the home of the Formula One World Championship. This is where the World Championship started, 13th of May, 1950. And we're still running strong at Silverstone, even to this day.
For me personally, Silverstone is so special because it forms such a big part of my childhood. I grew up in Northamptonshire, so the track is like home from home. And it's my earliest sporting memory, going there with my parents and my brother. It's a phenomenal place and the fans really make it so special.
British Grand Prix is so special to me because I think, one, the history of motorsport, that wonderful circuit we've got, and then it is the circuit itself, a massive challenge for the drivers in all different categories, but especially in F1. And I think because of that, the drivers absolutely love going there. And then you, the fans as well, you're so important as well, especially for the British drivers, but actually you support every driver that's there on the grid.
Download the We Love Sports app now to find your nearest pub showing F1 and book your seat for the best view of the grid at your local.